This guy has one of the coldest jobs in the world. Jeff is a researcher, and his workplace is South Pole. The temperature at the South Pole is extremely low, and working in such conditions is very challenging. But he manages it by wearing a lot of clothing.
Barely described right now.
Snowstorms at the South Pole can cover a building in hours. It's super cold here, so if things aren't kept warm, they freeze instantly.